Hartmann's Community Center, Milton, Ontario, Canada.
That was Mum's last dream, and after she disappeared in the undiscovered country, we, her son, daughter, and husband of 57 years, pored over that dream looking for clues to her fate. When a previously unknown species of dragons popped up in the area where Mum had vanished, the mundane explanation was that the 33 hungry females in the pack had gobbled Mum up as a new sort of food type.